Police are on the scene of a shooting in East El Paso. Details are still limited at this time. What we do know is that officers were called out to a neighborhood on Paul Harney. This is around 7:30 this evening near the intersection of Lee Trevino and Vista del Sol. Crimes Against Persons is helping in the investigation. When we receive more information on this incident, we will have it up on KTSM.com. Well, new at